What is it, guys? Welcome back to another video. So this is going to be another trading method on the channel. Now, when this video hits 50 likes, there will be another video up later today. There's going to be another trading method when this video hits 50 likes. Plus, there's going to be an episode of Bronze to Riches tonight, guys. So hopefully this Monday, there's going to be 3 videos, and hopefully you guys will enjoy them all. Now, before going to the method as well, I would really like you to check out a great friend. He is actually a real-life friend, so I know him outside of YouTube. He does YouTube videos now, and he deserves way more subscribers than just 100 subscribers. So if you guys can check out my friend Chris in the description down below, that would be amazing. He does some amazing FIFA videos, some career mode, ultimate team, some awesome videos right there. So make sure you definitely go subscribe to him. He is a real life friend, as I said, so make sure you guys subscribe to him and tell him I sent you. Now, basically, let's go into this trading method, and today we're going to trade with converted and non-rare players. So basically, what I mean about this, that we're going to convert right mid players, or right midfielder players that are non-rare to another position. So basically, the reason I'm doing this is because, for example, as you can see here, if we go to right mid and we just scroll through, here we have Moses. And as you can see, he is a default right mid. I'm just going to double check. And he is non-rare, he has all right stats, so he's a good player to do this with. As you can see, he is a default right mid, which is good. So we want to look him up in a right right wing first, see what we have here. As you can see, we have one for 3,700, one for 4,300, and one for 4,500. So, no deals right here, but sometimes, actually, a little bit, or a couple days ago, I actually saw a Moses in a right wing for 2,500 coins. So sometimes you can get some real nice deals by doing this, and they will sell as well, which is fantastic. And as you can see, he has all right stats, so don't do this with the players that has all right stats, guys, not like really bad stats. Then if you haven't found any deals in right wing, just go to right forward, see if you can find anything here. As you can see, there's just two on right forward for 2,500 coins. So if you're able to, if there's only one on the market for like 2k, I would pick him up, sell him for 2.6k, because he's really rare in a right forward. You can of course convert him down from a right wing to right forward, but I don't see the point in that. But still, if you find a good deal, or if there's just one up on the market for like 2k, you're going to have a good chance at selling him for a little bit more. Now we're going to do this with another player as well, a left midfielder from the BPL. And of course, right now I'm just doing this with BPL players. You can do this with other players if you'd like. But we're going to try to do this with Varela. And as you can see here, Varela, he is actually a default left wing. So let's try to search him up in the left forward, shall we? Okay, let's see here. As you can see here, he has a lot of cards right here. And what you want to do then, you want to find his lowest buy now, see if you can find any deals right here. I actually, just before the recording, I actually found one Varela here in left forward for 800 coins, which is nice. So I'm going to be able to sell him on for 1,100 coins, making a nice 300 coins profit there, which is really good. And as you can see, I just won another Varela in a left forward for 800 coins, so you can win them on a bid as well, which is really good. For 800 coins, I can sell him also for 1,100 coins, because there are too many on the market. So that definitely proves that the method is working. And of course, you can do this with other rear players as well. For example, we can try to do this with Yanusai. Let's quickly do that, actually. I haven't actually tried it out with Yanusai yet, but we'll see how it can work with him. And let's see here, as you can see, he has quite a few cards here. So as you can see, the cheapest buy now, it looks to be around 1,900 coins. Yep, 1,900 coins is the cheapest. So what I want to do then, you want to find open bins, for example, this one, add this to your transfer targets, and then add this one to your transfer targets. I'm actually going to place a bid on him, and if you're able to win him for like 1.5k, you can of course sell him on for 1.9k, which will make you a nice 400 coins profit. As you can see here, when you go to left forward, there's just a few on the market. As you can see, 3,000 coins, 3,700 coins. I'm actually going to pick this one up, sell him for 3,500 coins, not making too much profits, but still, it is coins, and that's what you want to have at this moment of FIFA 15. So yeah, you can of course do this with any rare player you want. I'm just doing this with BPL players in this episode right here, or in this method right here. I'm just trying this out with BPL players. You can do this with other players from other leagues as well, so don't you guys worry about that. Other than that, guys, thank you guys so much for watching the video. As I said, when this video hits 50 likes, there will be another episode up later today. Make sure you guys check out my my friend in the description down below as well. He does some awesome YouTube videos on FIFA 15. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys later today with a few more videos. Goodbye, guys.